From Australia to Austria, which is continuing to battle fierce winter weather. Snow deposits higher than 3 meters in some areas have spurred authorities to close several roads due to the risk of avalanches. At least 3 people have died and 4 people are missing after heavy snowfall. Schools in some regions remain closed for a second day. Hundreds of homes face power outages and some train lines in the 2 hardest-hit provinces have been shut down. Residents could be seen undertaking the mammoth task of shoveling snow off their roofs to avoid damage. The wind waves and snow are due to ease off by Friday.
Im Moment ist nicht gut, Wind fängt wieder an, Schneesituation bleibt nach wie vor schlimm. Wir sind jetzt 3 Tage rum am Dach schaufeln. Die höchste Stelle war ca. 3,40 Meter, 3,50 Meter und komplett dicht, also nass und schwer. Darum haben wir beschlossen, das gesamte Werkstattdach abzuschaufeln.